Madonna took to Instagram on Monday to share a glimpse of her wild evening out with the Queen of Pop, 63, showed off her new silver mouth grill top her 18M followers before posing with a horseshoe, pretended to smoke crayons and later cosied up to a female. The Papa Don't Preach hitmaker donned a lace bustier and floral mini skirt for the dinner, writing, "There are no grown-ups sitting at this table." Joining Madonna in the restaurant's royal blue velvet booth were five friends, including 29-year-old rapper Tizo. The singer posed up a storm for the camera with her grill's blue guard in her mouth, which she later slid between her female pal's lips for an unconventional embrace. Madonna looked sensational in the quirky ensemble, which she accessorized with buckets of silver jewelry. With her blonde locks falling in a simple style, she accessorized with fishnet tights and retro-inspired silver plaid. In another shot, the star posed with a male guest as they both pretended to smoke Crayola. Holding the wax sticks between her Adidas emblazoned manicure, Madonna gazed into the camera as her tattooed companion kept his eye. She also shared snaps to her Instagram stories. She showed off the pair's artistic handiwork with a note reading, "Can you send me over the one with your—" In a raunchy clip, the Material Girl singer joked around with rapper Tetso, with him asking, "Hey, this is the next big artist. Hey, what's your name?" While Madonna says, "More and more, check yourself before you wreck yourself," before zooming the camera to reveal the rapper's under. She captioned the video at Tizo Touchdown Discovers New Talent, later posing for group shots with her fellow dinners around the large sumptuous table as well as on wooden chairs near. Seemingly in her referee to no grown-ups post, Madonna posed with Tizo and her female pal as they sucked their thumbs, with the star putting her digit in her friend's mouth. She also showed off a silver horseshoe before again taking to her stories to share more intimate snap. Climbing along the seat, she captioned the snap, "Looking for loose change," before showing off her outfit for the camera, having donned a black motorcycle jacket. The singer also showed how she kept her new grill cleaning, soaking the diamond accessory in a glass of water, before complaining about her painful choice of footwear, writing, "Stop hurting me."